What is something you don't see in classrooms anymore? Do kids still have textbooks? The big, bulky televisions that came in once in a while on the rolly carts. Discipline, respect towards teachers. Works by Michelangelo. I'm a teacher. No textbooks, no projectors with plastic sheets, no computer lab. Anything. I haven't been to a classroom in years. Me, and therefore I have no insight into further answering the question. Pencil and paper. Firearm safety classes. Quality learning.